Now I'm going to discuss a little bit of the workspace and how you can customize the visibility of the panels to work best for you. First of all, you can resize the left, right, and bottom panels. Just hover over the edge of the panel and drag to the left or right to make it larger or smaller. When you resize the film strip, it actually makes those thumbnail images larger or smaller depending on the size of the panel. You can also hide the panels independently by clicking on the little arrows on the left, right, top, or bottom. Those panels will be hidden when you're not using them, but if you hover near the arrow, they will appear so you can actually access and make changes to that panel. Or if you'd like, you can toggle the visibility of the panels with a few keyboard shortcuts. Use the Tab key to hide the left and right panels, and use the Shift Tab key to hide all of the panels. Again, they will pop up and be visible if you hover over those arrows. If at any time you find that you need to renew the visibility of all of the panels, just toggle that Shift Tab key a few times and everything will pop back into view. Another one of my favorite view modes is to use the F key, and that will toggle the entire image into a full screen display. This is great for impromptu slideshows or just to view your photo large and beautiful on your screen without the disruption of any of the Lightroom panels on the side. To get out of this view, either press the F key or the Escape key.